only thing that's gonna sustain you when everybody is telling you that what you're doing is not gonna work,
yeah.
or what you're doing is wrong, mm-hmm. or what, or you should do it a different way,
okay.
right? That's one. And the second thing is, I say, fold with your identity,
mm-hmm.
you know, because a lot of times someone messaged me and was like, yo, bro, I love it. And I know he meant it in such a good way, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
yo, bro, I love what you're doing, man. I'm going to be the next Jackal. Like, I'm going to be, and I sent them a voice note. Because when I have the time, I go through all my message requests and see who, you know, I accept and I respond and stuff like that, right?
Yeah.
So I'm like, yo, bro, I sent them a voice note. I said, yo, I respect that, right?
Yeah.
But I really, really wish, if you want to take one thing from me, what I want you to take from me is that I told you to find yourself and mm-hmm. and bring yourself to the people.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, mm-hmm. I'm not saying that you don't want to be Jackal, but it took a lot that you don't have to go through to be me.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? You don't have to walk through that fire.
Yeah.
Like, you know, that's why I'm not shy about what I've been through, because the people who follow me, it'll be the biggest and best honor for me to know that one of them say, yo, I ain't getting locked up.
Yeah.
I'm not getting locked up. Fuck that. I ain't going to jail.
Mm.
Because jail ain't cool.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I want people to understand that, like, you can't see me right now at this point and say you want to be me. Because it took a whole lot of bruises and heartache and years in jail and disappointments and to get to this understanding that I now have.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So look at your life.